For National Postal Workers Day, do somebody you know a great big favor and send them a letter, not an email, not a text. I mean, sit down, write something, put a forever stamp on it, and mail it off. Of course, I can remember when a 3-cent stamp would get you first class postage, but that's another story.